Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
Bluegrass favorites Lori King and Junction 63.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melanie Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Minnie Pearl be proud.
I think she would be. Howdy, folks. Welcome to the big show. Right behind us is the Wild Bunch. Are you wild tonight? I think they're extra wild. We love these people. And hi to all the folks watching on radio and listening on TV. Maybe the other way around. But anyway, nobody corrected. I just tested you there. Anyway, they listened over in Oklahoma on the Cable One, Ponca City. Did you ever play Ponca City within the show?
We used to. Yes.
All the shows in Branson used to have buses, and we'd travel in the winter. Ponca City had one of the nicest theaters ever sang in.
Yep.
And also there in Bartlesville, some great people watch us on Cable One. Say, Oklahoma is okay. You're getting ahead of me. Oklahoma is okay.
We can edit that all out.
We'll fix it. Cut it out.
And speaking of editing things out, let's get New South out here. What do you say? Come on, boys.
Come on.
Francis Bassett.
My daddy always was a gentleman. Never the kind to ever force his hand. He will always be the last one to raise his voice. Tell me, son, sometimes you got no choice. Come on, fellas, hey! You gotta kick a little and call a stir. Sometimes you gotta make some noise to be heard. If anybody ever tries to hold you back, you gotta kick a little and be tough. You gotta let them know you've had enough. Remember that unless you wanna finish last. Kick a little.
Some people judge you by the way you look. They see you once and say you ain't no good. Feels like they're never gonna take you for who you are.
That's when you gotta stand up and be strong. Go the extra mile to prove them all wrong.
Just remember when they push you way too far. You gotta kick a little and cause a stir. Sometimes you gotta make some noise to be heard. If anybody ever tries to hold you back, you gotta kick a little and be tough. You gotta let them know you've had enough. Remember that unless you wanna finish last, kick a little.
Welcome to the show tonight. Are you ready to have some fun with us tonight?
I believe it. Thank you so much for being here. You could have been any place tonight. You chose to be here, and we're thankful for it. Thank you so much for coming. Hey, we're going to slow things down right now and do an Oak Ridge Boys song from 1984. This was a number one hit for them, and it's a beautiful song. We love this song. Hope you like the way that we do it tonight. It's called Make My Life With You. Here in the day, here in the light, all I can see is you last night. Lit by the moon, still by my side, loving arms open wide, and the love that comes over me is enough to make me stay. Is it life lived separately? Is life all it ought to be? Oh, if it were up to me, I'd make game. I'll take my chances just the same. If love is a game and you are the prize, you standing here is no surprise. And the love that comes over me is enough to make me stay.
One of their best, I think. Mind if I have a nice hand for Gene Mulvaney over there? Gene looking dapper over there. He's back with us. Last week he was gone because his son Mitchell was getting married. The last one to head out of the house. I saw Amy, his wife, before the wedding. I said, you nervous? She said, I'm terrified. I said, terrified? You're going to be empty nesters now. Now you and Gene can reconnect. And she said, that's why I'm terrified. Anyway. He's the sponsor of this poor show with the Branson guest card. It's a great discount. Sorry, Gene. A great discount here at Ozark Mountain County. There's 110 show discounts, 290 discounts. On top of that, shopping and attractions. Right. Jamie has the guest card book. When you get your guest card, you get this great book. How many pages there, Gene? 146 pages of discounts. I want you to just thumb through there and find the first discount that looks
first
good.
First thing that I'm just going to put my finger right in there.
Okay, what is it?
Oh, it's moonshine. Good deal.
Moonshine?
Smith Creek Moonshine.
Hey, down at the, they got two locations.
Yeah, they do.
I know that well, down at the Landing, as well as down at the Tanger Mall. And look, why is it on the lunch tab? It's on the lunch tab. Moonshine on the lunch tab.
Well, you've drank your lunch many times.
What's the discount?
10% off merchandise and food.
I was down there this week. I celebrated part of my birthday at Smith Creek
That's
Moonshine.
Right.
Had a great birthday, guys. Thank you so much. Had a good time.
You had a good one.
Yeah, I had a great one. Yeah. You're getting older. I saw my doctor yesterday, Dr. Hale, and he said, now you're getting older, Mike Patrick. You're going to have to eat healthier and drink less.
Yeah. What are you going to do?
Get a new doctor. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com. We save more and spend less.
Hey, that's right. Hey, we're going to take a little break here, come back with some more great music and more fun right after this with more Branson Country USA. Woo!
Time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious, clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Branson Country USA Live, the stage from Grand Country Music Hall. Jamie has taken his place at the piano, which more than likely means it's a Ronnie Millsap kind of night. Let's take the long way around the world. Here's Jamie.
Thank you, Mike.
In the daily rush of things, if we stop, we think it seems we never have time enough. Doing things we have to do, not much time for me and you. Before we know it, it will all be gone. Let's take the take your hand and take a walk. Never have you to myself enough. The two of us are really one. And when it's all said and done, the only thing that really lasts is love. Let's take the Let's take it real slow.
Well done. Great singing. Great tinkling on the piano there.
I tinkled.
I like the way you tinkle. All right. We're gonna get Jackie out here for you. She's the sweetheart of Grand Country. Miss Brown, make her welcome.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Here's a Lori Morgan tune for you.
Here you are on the porch again.
Always a fun one to do. Well, I'm going to pull one out of the vault for all my Patsy Cline fans out there. Let's see if y'all remember this one. And I sit alone
burn away. I want to take him.
I love that old song. Love when she does it. And I didn't know she smoked.
It's amazing she held that note out so long. The way she puts those things like a freight train back.
We were going to get us a couple, weren't we? We forgot to do that. Anyway, we're going to take a quick break. We come back. We got some great bluegrass lined up for you. Coming up next, right here on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South. Featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks, it is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Branson Country USA, we left the back door unlocked and the stage is now full of bluegrass pickers. That's what happens. These are a fine bunch of bluegrass pickers. We had them on the show a while back and you were booked last year, but something...
No, we've never been here before.
You never have? No.
We lined the
you were booked last year.
Yes, we were
That's
booked
what
last year.
Okay, I'm confused a little bit there. But something happened. I don't know what happened. What was going on last year?
Something
anyway,
done.
We got busy. I guess, but we have them back now, and we're so proud to have them. They're currently playing out there at Silver Dollar City at the big festival out there, and you're gonna love these guys. How about a hand for Lori King and Junction 63? Here they go.
Times and there were places, there were hands and there were traces. Pieces never fit till there was you. There were Sundays and dark clouds, there were nights that I cried out loud. No one ever heard till there was you. Now there's you, you've opened up my eyes. Now there's you, brought new meaning to my life. I was down, you picked me up when I was feeling blue and life so full. Now there's you. There were mountain trails and highways, but they never led me no place. Never really cared till there was you. Sunny days and dark clouds. There were nights that I cried out loud. No one ever heard till there was you. Now there's you, you've opened up my eyes. Now there's you, brought new meaning to my life. I was down, you picked me up. so full. Cause now there's you. Yeah, life's so full. Cause now there's you. Well, howdy, everybody. I love this show. I've been waiting 2 years to do this show with these guys. Well, thank you all so much, and let me quickly introduce these guys. Down there on the fiddle, if you would please make welcome Mr. Kyle Murphy. Over here on this side on the banjo is Mark Hargrove, if you will. My husband right here on the guitar, Joe King, he's been my right-hand man for 28 years, y'all. And this fine gentleman here who is on the mandolin now going to pick up the dobro, his name is Kevin Amberg. If you would please give him a round of applause. All right, well, we're going to do your gospel number here, and this is a brand new song off of our new CD that we have out there, and we hope y'all like it.
Steer me wrong. He hears me when I kneel to pray, lifts me up if I lose my way, gives me the courage to face my fear, and I'll always feel his spirit near. All is well with my soul. Blessing the Lord is to me. On Calvary he paid for my sin, died that I might live again. If I have the faith to believe, I will always abide in peace. He's the Redeemer.
Junction 63. What a pretty song.
Thank
that
you.
Is a beautiful, beautiful song. And you have a new record coming out, is that
we,
right?
We have a brand new CD out there in the hallway.
Oh!
It's officially not supposed to be out till June the 4th.
We won't tell anybody.
But we won't tell anybody.
Absolutely.
Because we have them.
You got them. You got them, yeah. And you're performing at Silver Dollar City right now, but you perform all over the place, festivals and whatnot. don't
yes.
you?
Yes.
Starting, I was reading up on you.
You was reading up on me?
At a big festival in Iowa in 2014 is when you debuted.
We did.
Yep. And you've been.
And then here we are playing on a stage in Branson.
Here he is. It's about time.
It's about time.
It's about time. Now, the folks here in the studio audience can peruse your products out there after the show's over.
Absolutely.
But what about the folks watching on TV and listening on
they can
radio?
Go to junction63.com and pick up just order a CD and we'll mail it right to your door.
Pretty handy.
Or just call me. My number's on the web.
Okay.
I'll just take the order over the phone.
Directions to your house on there?
Well, no.
Biscuits and gravy? What time?
I'm having biscuits and gravy in the morning.
Oh, I may have to go join you on that one there. That's my favorite meal, biscuits and gravy for sure. But another hand for these fine folks. Didn't they do a great job? Thank you guys for being here. Come back a little sooner. Hopefully we won't have any worldwide mishap to stop that from happening. But these guys are great. We appreciate them being here. We're going to come back after this break with some more great country music with more Branson Country USA right after this.
Time to make plans, to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Country USA. It's been raining a lot here in Branson the last few days.
Yes, it has.
But the sun has come out now. Our little Miss Country Sunshine has arrived. Make her welcome, Melanie Hart.
Thank you, Jamie.
Your memory follows me.
Do we have any Patti Loveless fans out there? Oh, I love her. She's got a bluegrass background, and so do I. I love bluegrass music. Right now, I'd like to do you one of her songs, one called If My Heart Had Windows.
If my heart had windows, you'd see a heart full of love just for you. A tear may appear when I hold you near, but that's for the sweet things you do. If my heart had windows, you'd see a heart full of love just for you. By your side, I'll stay.
Thank you so much. Chad Cathell's coming down front. He's going to come to the star microphone and do some Merle Haggard for you. Here he is, Chad Cathell.
Last night we had one hell-raising time. All right. Keeping on to keep them and sucking on line. Good times, chasing good times away. Good morning would have been the wrong thing to say. It's pounding in the top of my head. Didn't leave me any too soon. I can't say we've had a good morning, but babe, it's been a great afternoon. You nursed me in the morning, honey, while I was really down. And one rowdy afternoon got me up and the ground. This night we had one hell-raising time, but today won't be forgotten too soon. Can't say we've had a good morning, but babe, it's been a great afternoon. Thank you. day won't be forgotten too soon. Can't say we've had a good morning, but babe, it's been a great afternoon.
Good job. His number one fan is sitting right behind that curtain. His little boy Knox is sitting over there watching his daddy sing tonight. Anyway, I don't think he'd come out here, but anyway, he was enjoying hearing his daddy sing tonight. So were we. We have to take a break. We come back with a quartet and a gospel song right here on Branson Country USA. Have you had a good time? I have too. Some great music tonight. Lori King and Junction 63, of course, performing at Silver Dollar City. You can check all those schedules out there at silverdollarcity.com or check out their website, junction63.com. Mm-hmm. Next week, we got a big show for you. We have some of our bluegrass favorites as well. The Baker family is going to be back with us. Those kids are young and good.
They're very good.
And also, we have Floyd Kramer's grandson, Jason Coleman, going to be here playing some piano for you. So it'll be a big show next week, same time, same place.
Yeah, we got some big gospel music for you right now. Let's get the boys back out here, if you will, please. New South. Next week, good night, and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob
Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.